what I was remarkable when I got to meet the people involved in this was, you know, that the philosophy or the ethos is do no harm. That's a pretty good fucking philosophy. Do no harm. You don't need to go to church to learn that. It's in us. It's that's who we are. Do no harm. Laugh, learn, share, teach, build, create, dance, cook, you know, live and love. This should be shouted to everybody. Self-reliance, self-empowerment, connection to the earth, connection to spirit, connection to each other.